Angel from 6AK4. Today, I'm going to talk about causes of drug abuse among teenagers. Drug abuse refers to taking substances that are harmful to our bodies. This causes changes to a person's behavior as well. Many people take these drugs to feel happier and better about themselves. These dangerous substances make the brain produce a chemical that makes us happy called dopamine. Firstly, the cause of drug abuse is lack of parental supervision. Parents should ensure that their children are morally upright and they do not engage in social vice. However, in the modern world, parents have put their career ahead of their families and entrusted the role of raising children to babysitters and teachers. As a result, the children do not acquire much needed guidance on life's issues, and many of them end up taking drugs. Lack of supervision from parents can be blamed for the high number of drug abuse cases among teenagers. Second, lack of communication between children and parents is also another cause of drug use. Many teenagers are unable to effectively communicate with their parents. When parents and teenagers are unable to effectively communicate about issues teenagers face, teenagers are left to seek advice from peers who may influence them to take drugs. Parents should understand children's needs if drug abuse is to be eliminated. Lastly, causes of drug abuse among teenagers is media influence. Media influence is a major reason of drug abuse. The media makes it appear cool to use such drugs through flashy advertisement in the media. Teenagers are influenced to use them without enough information on drug use. This leads to addiction, and by the time victims realize, they cannot do without drugs. This influence from media can be banned on certain forms of drug advertising which targets the youth. That's all for me. Thank you.